The solid pulley is used in smooth-running engines with low rotational irregularities. Solid pulleys are fastened with a nut and do not have a protective cover. Pulleys with overrunning and dampening characteristics are referred to as OAD. The OAD must be exactly configured to match the loads in the belt drive. It provides a smooth launch after the freewheel phase and a high operating comfort by combing the belt drive. The OAD is protected against the intrusion of dirt and water by a plastic cover. One-way clutch pulleys are known as OAP. This modern technology is used in almost all combustion engines with normal vibrations and rotational irregularities. Just like the OAD, the OAP also has a plastic protective cap. The advantages compared to the solid pulley are smooth operation by calming the belt drive and with it reducing noise, reduced fuel consumption, and the preservation of the components in the front end accessory drive. Strong vibrations in the belt drive can cause further damage to components, such as belt tensioners, if the OAP is not functioning properly. If the overrunning function is intact, the alternator will come to a delayed stop if the engine is turned off while running with high revolutions. Assessing the OAP by hand, the mounting tool can be turned in one direction. The one-way clutch pulley can be held with minimal force. When turning the tool in the opposite direction, the OAP will lock up immediately. The OAD will lock up after an initial increasing resistance. The one-way clutch pulley is functioning properly when it freely turns in one direction and locks up in the other. A defective one-way clutch pulley, or freewheeling pulley, must be replaced. When replacing the product, it must always be replaced with the replacement part specified by INA. Installation is carried out using a special tool. The tightening torque must not exceed 85 Newton meter when installing the new part. Ensure the one-way clutch pulley or freewheeling pulley is functioning properly after installation. When concluding the repair, a new protective cap must always be mounted. This is important, as failure to mount the protective cap will void the guarantee of the product. Schaeffler Automotive Aftermarket is the first supplier to offer a toolkit that allows professional replacement of all OAPs and OADs that are available on the market today. The INA OAP has been supplied to vehicle manufacturers more than 120 million times. This means an INA OAP is built into every fifth vehicle worldwide. Let your alternator run free.